or a bad thing? Some nocturnal mammals are lurking in several buildings in downtown Tuscaloosa.
Now, these bats are federally protected, so removing them has been somewhat of a challenge. CBS 42 News reporter Tim Reed introduces us to a bat expert who specializes in keeping the bat population out of those buildings.
Good evening. It's a problem many people don't even know about. I'm talking about bats. A local company has removed thousands of the creatures from buildings like this one downtown.
Wiley Latner is an expert at locating bats. Since 2007, he's removed and relocated thousands of the small creatures from 150 buildings in downtown Tuscaloosa.
You know, whether it's just one bat or 5,000, the process is still the same. You have to seal the structure, be very thorough with your cracks and crevices, and then just exclude them. Once they're out, they're out if you've done your job properly.
Latner says the mammals are attracted to Tuscaloosa because of local rivers where they feed on mosquitoes. He says their large population is causing problems. The bats like to roost in vents and under shingles on a house.
You can find them roosting, you know, under your shingle lines. A big problem is the houses that have the large gable vents or louvered vents. Any crack and crevice that's behind your gutter system.
Another problem, according to Latner, is bat feces. It can cause respiratory illnesses for humans if the creatures are not removed. Latner says he is always careful when handling the bats because they are protected under law.
We only put our hands on them if they're in immediate danger to the persons or persons in the structure.
There are seven species of bats that live here in Alabama. Four on that list live right here in this community. In Tuscaloosa, Tim Reed, CBS 42 News.